Good morning, everyone. I'm Mary with Mary Greeley News. Thank you for joining me. There was two earthquakes along the Hayward Fault this morning. The larger of the two, the 2.6, occurred at 4:44 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, and so far 697 people reported feeling this earthquake. As I have said and reminded you, according to scientists, geologists, any earthquake has a 20% chance of being a foreshock for something much larger. There was a magnitude 1.2 before this 2.6. No one reported feeling this earthquake. Yeah, it was a small microquake. This one occurred at 12:33 a.m. local time. So using Google Earth, here we have the 1.2. Here we have Alameda. The second earthquake is down over here by San Leandro. Now, in September of last year, 2020, there was a magnitude 3.2 and the foreshock was a 2.6. Now, the Hayward Fault, which these earthquakes have occurred on, is one of the most dangerous faults there in the California Bay Area. This fault is moving towards the east and south. Now, it's not far from Lake Chabot, which you can see over here. Here on USGS is the earthquake signature for the magnitude 2.6. Each block is 10 minutes. And here we have it for each block being, I believe, 1 second. Yeah, 1 second. And each block here would be 10 minutes. Yeah, moved for quite a while, didn't it? Now, in Piedmont, the earthquake reports on EMSC, this one says the bed shook quickly. From Berkeley, it says a loud boom preceded the quake. Another report from Berkeley said heard a dull bang or a roar in the distance. It felt like it was coming from deep in the ground and to the southeast. I live near the Berkeley-Emeryville border. The building shook for 1 to 2 seconds, very minor and short, but a couple of items fell over. Another report from Berkeley, it says single strong jolt. Another one says felt the bed shake and the windows rattled briefly. West Oakland felt like one sharp rolling jolt. Another report from Oakland, it was a big jerk. I jumped out of bed and turned on the TV to see how big it was. Did the local channel even have it? I doubt it. Albany, longer and louder than most mild tremors. 3 distinct jolts. Second the loudest, creaking house, settling noises afterwards. Another report from Albany. Shook the walls for a second or two, thought a plane was flying over the house. But this time of day, planes don't fly so closely. I'm an early riser, reading and felt it. This one here is interesting. Seriously scared me because it went dead silent right before everything shook. Then tons of dogs just started howling. How strange. Here's the earthquake signature for the 1.2, the foreshock. And we'll bring it down so you can look at it. Yeah, it looks like it. Yeah, I don't know what was going on there. It extended for quite a while. Now, this one down here I thought was interesting. I don't know what was going on. It's hard to read the station numbers. But look at here. Boom, 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 boom. See that? Yeah, I wish I could get the station number to take a better look at it. I would not be surprised if there's not another larger earthquake after this 2.6. The reason I say that was close to the same location last year, like I said, September. There was a 2.6 and then a 3.2 shortly afterwards. The Hayward Fault at that time moved from north going towards the south. It ripped going southward. And there was spreading, what was interesting about that 3.2. Now, this 2.6 that occurred not too long ago, same thing, the fault line moved going from north towards south, and it slightly moved towards the east. I would not be surprised if they revise this to show spreading. The Hayward Fault, besides moving in the north to south direction, is moving east. Yeah, they may revise this 2.6. It was felt as far as Fresno, California, as far north as Sacramento. And we'll pull this in here. San Mateo, Daly City. One response from there. No name on that one. Oakland. 362 people from Oakland reportedly felt this earthquake. 227 from Berkeley. And one from Concord. It's currently 6 o'clock in the morning there on the west coast, and the felt reports is now up to 727. I'm sure it's going to grow throughout the day as people get up and start moving around. So did you feel this earthquake? If so, please put your comments down below. How did your pets react prior to and after the earthquake? Did you have things fall over? What did you notice about this earthquake? Was there a loud boom that you heard prior to this earthquake? If so, please put those comments down below. Please thumbs up my video. Don't forget to make a comment, because evidently YouTube has been unsubscribing people because they think they're bots. Yeah, AI is rather dumb. So if you put a comment down below, even if it's just a hello or a hi, they won't think you're a bot getting clicks for certain videos. And as I said, please thumbs up the video. Always be prepared for a disaster. Do you have a bug out kit? Do you have a plan? Like I said, the Hayward Fault is one of the most dangerous faults there in the Bay Area. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.